Tune-up.
Can you help me out?
You're stirring up some shit.
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone? Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Those are a big part of life here. Feels like we got a hospital back.
Gotta keep this place safe.
If you keep doing what you're doing, we can survive.
Smell pine trees always makes me think of Christmas.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Nothing like a day in the sun.
Got lucky again, I guess.
Preston is like an insurance policy where you pay premiums to yourself.
I'm getting too old for this.
A hunter's only as good as his gear, starting with his hands.
Uh-huh.
Drink. Wasn't much of a resistance till you came along.
Somewhere.
Of this, that, and the other thing made him do all this fucker.
Well, yeah.
person couldn't do all this. But he did. And he is. And when this is all over, if he survives, there's nothing there to fuck reporter. Not for his followers, not for his collaborators, and certainly not for him.
I have to play this game all day.
Scorch Earth Policy. I'm with you.
Gotta keep this place safe.
What a mess.
I kind of locked myself in the crapper here.
Never would've
the key's happened. Somewhere around the counter.
It never would have happened.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
That got hairier than a dog's belly. Thank goodness you helped.
Putting in work. Well, hello there, sir.
John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch. We need those planes on our side. Glad everyone's doing okay here.
Montanans may have fewer options when it comes to grocery shopping in the future. Chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of a financial depression, the Treasury said absolutely
not. All right,
not.
Let's get going. Ready when you are, boss.
I'm moving. We got company!
Let's get to it.
Deputy, this is Mary Mae Fairgrave over in Falls End. Just wanted to let you know that what you're doing has inspired a lot of people. Hell, you fired us up so much, we went and took back our town.
Could have been worse.
But we could still use your help. Stop by the Spread Eagle if you get a chance.
way. Not your time.
Guys!
cover me.
Have a good day, young man. I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both sides want to use it as a supply cache. I can't use any of that gear, but maybe... baptized too. It sucked. I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both sides want to use it as a supply cache. I can't use any of that gear, but maybe it's worth a moment of your time.
Keep your chin up.
What are you hiding? Stittier.
Make it quick.
Let's see what they've got. Just another day in Montana. Let's get to it. Okay, so not my...
What? I'm down! Jesus, I need help!
Ready when you are, boss.
Hit the gas, kid! I'll shoot!
Non-believers by the path.
This fucking cult! I knew before everyone else, the Seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started
Our
pressing them early.
Our scout said cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm.
I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's
folk.
Gate.
It's our job to protect
Believe
them.
That shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked. Place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right! Pearl fucking Briggs! Came and pulled the rug out from under me. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid.
Let's get to it. Search the shit lord's body. At least that one doesn't stink yet.
Jesus.
Watch my back.
Thanks, dude.
Get him! All right, let's get going.
We're glad Pastor Jerome... I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
Adios, deputy.
At the construction site up north.
Ready when you are, boss.
Supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, and get out. But then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
I don't know where you came from. I'm glad you're here.
Christ almighty!
I'm where I need to be. Yes.
Won't be a single wild creature left if the cult has its way.
Reach my position.
Ah! but smoke and bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you? How's it hanging?
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.
Make it quick.
Because this is the will of the Father.
Hang on. Gonna search this shit lord's body. Hold up. Let me take a quick look. Okay, so not my proudest moment.
Gotta help me. These guys are fucking nuts.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Heard you got up close and personal with John.
Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check. Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her. Look.
moving. Give cover.
You can leave this asshole for the vultures.
Let's see what they've got.
After.
Hold up, let me take a quick look.
That ain't how I plan to go out.
Look at you.
What are you hiding? Okay, so not my proudest moment.
Heard explosions out by the old radar mine. Thought it was the cult, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a film crew. Asked me if I wanted to be in a movie. Till next time.
This is how it ends.
It's over. It's all over.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Thanks. Thanks for saving my hide.
You should really wash your hands after. Hang on. Gonna search this shitlord's body.
Pastor Jerome is a blessing.
Drubman's place is a fucking fort. If I needed some help, that's where I would go. You should head over there, see if they need any help. We're all rooting for you.
I hear something.
Make it quick. Let's get to it. We gotta keep the pressure on Eden's gate.
Do that!
Trying to search this shit lord's